Any more naval mission I should do? No, I think that one's all clear. I have money for upgrades. Wooden hull would be nice. Okay. Heat shot is for bigger ships. Grape shot is for smaller ships. But I use piercing rounds for smaller ships. Give me the ram. And I can do this too. Oh, I can make iron hull reinforcements now. And by grape shot. Okay. Miriam's camp. Homestead mission. Wait, do I have anything in the ledger? I've been gone for a while. Three convoys at Homestead. Add, remove. I only have one. I'll get more pelts then. Oh dear. We'll make a nice profit. Wait. No, I don't have any money, I can't buy anything. So that'll have to wait. What?
Thank God you are here.
What happened?
Prudence is missing. She went out to gather some things this morning and never returned. I'm worried sick. What if she's hurt?
I will find her.
The dog might help track her down. He has a good nose.
Of course he does.
Come on, boy!
I'll follow the dog.
He has been gathering the evening primrose almost every night. She is obsessed with the oil it yields. That is all going to stop now. I don't understand why she wants so damn much of the stuff.
I don't know. Probably has a reason.
She picked some here. She can't be far. We should split up to cover more ground. Prudence! Where are you?
What happened here? Piece of cloth.
Connor, anything yet?
Flower bag. Yeah, did you know there are bears in here? In this woods?
Thank you so much, Connor. Thank you. I don't want to think what might have happened if you had not arrived. I saw some primrose growing there, and the bear just came charging at me.
Why are you gathering primrose?
Well, Warren and I have been trying to conceive a child for a long time now. I read that evening primrose encourages fertility. I'm sorry, this is not a proper conversation given the circumstance.
I understand. Not another word on the matter.
Prudence! Are you all right, my love?
I'll be fine. Thanks to Connor.
Thank you, Connor. Once again.
Do you want to? Does that mean you level up?
Hello, Connor.
Hello.
Is something the matter?
No, nothing that need worry you.
I would not pry, but please know that if there was anything I could do to help, I would.
It's all right. Connor already knows half of it. As you know, we've been trying to have a child, Connor, for a long time. Thus far, we have not been blessed even once. It takes its toll after a time.
You must not force such things. Nature will grant you with the young one when the time is right.
We hope you're right, Connor. At the very least, we are at peace here.
Okay. Next, homestead mission. Everyone's shouting for help. Ugly on the homestead.
Connor! Connor! Some lout's trying to break into our house! He's armed! I'm getting the...
Stop!
What the hell are you doing? Seriously.
Something's amiss.
Hang on, I'll get back to you. What if you switch to this?
What's the trouble, Connor? So you'd hear past chasing a man.
He was trying to rob your home. It has been dealt with.
What? Oh, the women. Is everyone all right?
You should have been there.
What?
I told you to head back. Didn't I need to?
Since when is a skinny runt like you safe out in the bush alone?
If Diana's hurt, I swear you'll be the one paid.
Oh, they're now level 2, yay! Then convoy to Boston. Where do I defend my convoy? Where is it? Tell me where it is. Hunting sections. What does that mean? Uh-huh. If I want bear, I should go here. This is all one spot. With pretty much everything. No cougar or well yet. I have 8 beaver pelt. I have 6 bear pelt. Why can't I put that in everyone's inventory? Hang on a second. No, I'll do this first. What the hell am I doing?
I'll flatten you! I'm gonna smash you, you looby! You need some sense knocked into you! You need some sense knocked into you!
Stop doing weird
stuff. I'm gonna beat you senseless!
Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
Time I set you straight.
You need some sense knocked into you. You need some sense knocked into you.
Time I set you straight. Time I set you straight.
Come on, scapegrace.
What? What the hell was that all about?
All right. There's no need for this.
Yeah, he's a blockhead.
He'll kill off in a spell. Just needs some time, is all.
Stop being idiots.
You not angry, Godfrey?
Me? Not at all. Terry's just got himself a temper, and I won't let him get away with it. It's really no trouble. He'll calm down. The runt couldn't do much damage anyway.
Does this happen often?
Ha! I was just telling Lance how I can set that calendar by these events. It's really not a worry, Connor. But I appreciate your concern.
You guys are ridiculous. And now level 3. Okay. Why is fast travel unavailable? Medicine woman.
Oh, what's your step? Town's covered in lovely mushrooms.
Oh, she's collecting mushrooms. I'll stay out of your way. The house. Stockpile. Can you put it in the stockpile, please? Yeah, I don't have money to buy these things. Slumber. Ash Lumber. Bruce Lumber. I did all those things, but how the hell do I defend a convoy? Looks like I'm out of stuff. How the hell would I know? Where is that mission? Where the hell is the defend a convoy mission? Hang on, let me check. Go to the frontier. I need to go to the frontier and then look for a shield icon? What the hell? Why is this not mentioned anywhere? Any interesting missions to do here besides the main one? The Hunting Society. Frontiersman. Go here. Go to the Frontiersman. I'll clear the feathers offline. I'm nuts. I thought that if I keep things in my inventory, I can use them to trade or make stuff. Put them in a stockpile in any fashion, but I guess not. Do you have something you want me to do? Finding the Sasquatch. Sure, let's find the Sasquatch.
It stands upright, as a man, but its whole body is covered in a thick pelt. Its gait is slow and lurching. I've seen it with my own two eyes. It's clever. Always at a distance, or with something between us, like it knows where I'm gonna be before I get there. Things go missing where it goes, that much is certain. All manner of trinket. It took a man's prize buck antlers clear off his cabin wall. Takes kills out of traps too, wrenching them open with his big mitts. Somebody should find it and bring back its head for the whole world to see.
Okay, so what's the real explanation? I'm running through the woods. I'm fighting big elks.
Yama.
Yama. You too.
Yama.
I should really find a merchant or something. What is that noise? Unusual footprint. Let me check inside the waterfall. No. Lime this thing, come on. Lime it. Okay, so how do I get up now? Hate it when you do this. This is very extremely annoying. Come on, climb it. Seriously. Killing all the animals. Where did it go? Where the hell did it go? Oh. Bobcat. Bobcat? Ow, 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 ow. Okay, cool. Still, how do I get up that sheer cliff face? I think I'm going the wrong way. Okay, start at the fort. Head north. Just head north. Don't kill any dogs. Don't kill an elf.
Yama.
Yeah, no way I'm climbing that. Climb it.
Yama.
Yala. Fine. That's a wild hills. Well, you're not moving.
Yama.
This time you attack me. Okay, but by not by a lot. Aha. Probably some guy in a suit, right?
Hello. You're the chap that was down the hill, yes? Welcome. Care for a leg of venison? Maybe a hen? I have some lovely wine, if you like. A Bordeaux.
No, thank you. Who are you, and what is this place?
I'm just a man, and this is my home. Doesn't look like much from the outside, but that's sort of the point. Not much of a people person.
The locals think you are a demon of some sort.
Is that what they're saying now? Probably frustrated on account of my naughty little habit. I take things. I know it's wrong, I do, but I just can't help myself. Thing is, I like my privacy. If I gave you some coin, might you keep my home a secret? I'd be much obliged.
I need your coin. Fine. You play. Boons. Ken. Letters? Letter to Hendrik van der Hall. Yeah, not very interesting. People. Nicholas Biddle. 1750. An ambitious young sailor became one of the first captains of the Continental Navy. Joined the Royal Navy in 1770, I mean the British side. When the American Revolution started, offered his services to the Continental Congress. A traitor. But it's funny how you lot don't generally see it that way. Anyway, only a midshipman for the British, Congress quickly gave him a command. The Franklin in 1776 offered even a better deal to command the Rudolph. History is mute and the reasons behind Biddle's rise to prominence, however I think it might be able to solve a mystery. We saw Church recruiting him when Connors stopped at Nantucket. Biddle eventually became a privateer, patrolling British shipping routes, harassing their ships and keeping the spoils for any he could capture. Had a reputation as an excellent captain, divided the spoils evenly, never use corporal punishment against his crew. I think you can see why that would be a job bug. So you don't play. Fine. Close the exit. Well, there's this thing. Society. Deal. Where is he? Unique deer tracks. Is that it? What? Well, what? What happened? Didn't even see a target. Okay, what's your story? The Haunted Lighthouse.
I'd been out in the pucker brush for 6 weeks. Game was scarce in the area, and my belly needed filling, so I broke for the coast and some crab or lobster from the tide pools. That's when I saw it. A lighthouse said to have been abandoned years ago, but there it was, fires a-burning. Then the sound happened. A moaning in the wind. My heart crept up my throat so high I could taste it. Just then, a 10-point buck startled, and I took after it. Got the buck, but never went back to that lighthouse. Spirits in there, I wager, and I'd challenge any man to set foot inside.
Sure. Let me try that hunting society again. And switch to bait. something else over here. Didn't I? Come here. The things. Come eat. Thank you.
Yama.
Handle the lighthouse. This is closer. Yeah, let's do it this way. Stamina. What is that? Where is her stamina?
You're heading up that way?
Beach is up there are teeming with crab. Nobody goes there on account of the lighthouse. I figure so long as I keep away from it, no reason for those troubled souls to bother me.
Crying in the wind. I've heard it.
I'd do it. I would.
Hogwash.
Show me the pounds, and I'll sleep in the haunted lighthouse. For one night.
They go off the cliff. The other footprints. Dude. No? Okay, I missed something. What? It looks climbable, come on. Fine, but how the hell do I get back up though? Climb, you stupid bastard. Did find clues. Fake ghost. Really? That's what got you all bothered? Leap of faith. What?
I've never seen him myself, but I've heard the stories from here to Kentucky. A German mercenary, Hessians what they call him, was fighting a battle when a cannonball took his head clean off. His whole battalion was routed, and they lost the encounter. But the lad didn't die. He's been wandering the bush on horseback around the battlefield ever since, searching for his head, chasing innocents when he sees them, taking their domes for his own. He wears a pumpkin for a head now, until he finds what he's looking for. Like I said, I haven't seen him, but I have seen the bodies he leaves lying about, headless and grotesque. God rest their souls.
You're all ridiculous. Where's the horse? First, mark where I want to go, then activate fast travel. Come on, fine. Thank you. Troy's wood. Who the hell is Troy?
You want to impress some people? Bring down the alpha wolf in these woods. He's big, fast, mean, and elusive. Only a couple men have ever seen him, and I tell you, they wish they didn't.
Well, let's do that. What is it over there? Seriously? Where did he go? That's it? Okay. Let's go for the Alpha Wolf, and I think that'll be the last for the day. The Headless Horseman. Yeah. Wait, what? Professor Newman has no fables, but he was a man. The Haunted Lighthouse. When the lighthouse was abandoned, found nothing more than a scarecrow. There are no spirits. Sasquatch. Found a beast covered in fur head to toe, whereas the tale of his wits had been told theft are true, those of him being a monster or not. He's just a man. Just to live in solitude. I might suggest being more careful. Mark this.
I'll get him!
Out there. What are you doing? Track down the wolf. Is that the wolf? Did I track him? Let's see if I can ambush. Oh, people. Sorry, you're worth a lot of money. What is that running away over there? More beagles. Vivo Apis Tree.
Yama. Yama.
And there are a lot of people here.
Yama.
You are going to make me a lot of money.
Yama. Yama.
Come here. Hey, oh, they're killing him.
Yama.
Come here.
Yama.
Ooh, beavers. More beavers. So much beavers. I only need to find a merchant.
Yama.
Move. Oh, it's a new mission. A cute cat.
There's a valley nearby that's used in Canyon Queja rite of passage ceremonies. I've been told there's a cougar that staked his claim on the area and is the cause of a few too many accidents for the youngins. Might do some good to put an end to it. Probably get a damn nice pelt out of it while you're at it.
Yeah, probably. Okay, clear this one, and then I'll be done. Really? Can't climb it? Come on. Up there.
Yama.
How do I get up there? I actually think this way will be easier. Mother How the hell do you expect me to get up there? All sheer rock face. Where the hell did you come from? Seriously. Where the hell do I go? Climb the thing. Big cat. Oh, I have to collect cougars now. Cougars are only available here. Yeah, time to go. It's not even full resolution. Okay, that was cool. That was nice. I'll probably do some more collecting off stream. In the meantime, stay good. Have fun.